How to make any photo fit as your wallpaper.
Hello everyone, this is Sabrina here to help you today. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video.
So first, tap and hold the home screen and then go to wallpaper and style. Now go to gallery. After that, select the image or the photo that you want to put in as your wallpaper. Simply select it and then select done. Now select where you want to set that as your wallpaper. For now, I am doing home screen. From here, you will be able to change the ratio or fit it the way you want, like simply dragging the image, and then simply tap on set on home screen and done. As you can see, now my wallpaper is set. So that's how you do it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any questions, comment them down and I'll catch you in the next one.